You know, while you were busy really liking her, she was busy really fucking my boyfriend.
She was a virgin.
Wow. Yeah, that's perfect. So Lorelai screws Milan and ends up the coveted virgin, but I get bitten and I'm a slut for life.
That's not what I meant. I'm sorry.
That's why I bit her, okay? I saw her and I just snapped. I know I shouldn't have done it, but I did and I'm sorry.
Okay.
I can't believe that I'm that girl for eternity.
No, you're not. You're not.
Yeah.
It's dark in here. Reminds me of Craig Scheffler's laundry room.
So, the only question is, are you gonna chicken out?
Wait. I've never done this before.
You mean the Teddy Whisperer's a virgin? So am I.
Don't say really.
I was gonna say really. Wait.
Oh. What? What's happening? Oh.
Ah. You were... I did it. Oh, wait.
I get you that excited?
Yes.
Come here.
Are we continuing?
I am.
Oh. Do you want me to do anything?
No, just sit up.
I was scared I might have gotten.
No, I would never do that.
Okay, I'm sorry.
No, this was a mistake.
Petra, I'm fine.
No, you are a coward.
Look, I'm fine.
No.
I'm fine. Petra! Wait. You could jump out this whole time? She could jump out this whole time. I'm such a dick.
I totally agree.
Ned?
Yeah, wow, first guess. Very impressive.
How much of that do you hear?
Just enough to know you're still a virgin. Have fun being a virgin.
Fuck off!
All right. Do you need me to get you some clean underwear while I'm fucking off?